Well, code red has been issued for the Estill County Animal Shelter. The shelter says it's currently over capacity. The shelter is now asking the community to foster and adopt dogs and cats in need. The shelter says their animals are spayed and neutered and are up to date on vaccines.